and welcome to another VegInspired video in our What We Eat Vegan in Pittsburgh series. These videos come every Wednesday, so be sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of the delicious vegan foods that we find in and around the Pittsburgh area. Sit back and enjoy the rest of this video. In the Warrensville neighborhood of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, enjoying some lunch. This is one of our favorite vegan restaurants in Pittsburgh. Today I got the avocado salad and the cashew cheese flatbread. Big bite. That lemony dressing bag. Delicious. We have a piece of flatbread. Their homemade cashew cheese is so incredibly delicious. The VegInspired Chef spicy tofu sandwich and fries. Really good. A little spicy for me, but it's really, really good. All right, we're gonna dig in. See you later. Hey guys, today we are having brunch at B52 in Pittsburgh. This is my pumpkin latte with coconut milk. And it is delicious. So we'll show you our food in just a little bit. So be sure you subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you liked what you saw, tell us in the comments what other vegan restaurants we should try in Pittsburgh, and as always, eat more plants and live veg-inspired.